What's up, you guys? It's Vinsanity, and welcome to the very first episode of Study Break. Now, I actually got this idea from one of my students who explained to me that he has a very busy life. He's doing homework, he's helping his family out, he just has no time to really practice. And so what I told him is to use breaking maybe as a way to give him a break from all these things that are keeping him busy and maybe help him, you know, make his mind a little bit more focused. So for example, doing homework, you start to get stuck, you can't think straight. I want you guys to go and put one of these videos on, do these drills, and then get back to your homework, and hopefully you'll be a little bit more mentally focused. And these videos are intended to give you some quick training on some of the skills that you may be working on. All right, so today we're gonna be working on CCs. Now, I know there's a number of different types of CCs. We're gonna be working on just basic CCs. Right. For CCs, we wanna make sure that we work on our form. So the first 10 of these that we're gonna be doing is gonna be nice and slow with good form. Okay, so first, make sure you're on your toes. Hands are like this, right? On the ground, using our inner knuckles. And we're gonna place one hand back and one leg straight forward. Okay, for the CC, we wanna make sure that we're reaching over the foot that's straight. So we go here and we're gonna do one, making sure our foot is facing up, our knees are somewhat together, and we go back down. Let's go again, ready? Goes up and down. Let's keep it going. Up and down. Ready? We go three and four and five and six and seven and eight, nine, 10. All right, rest your hands, rest your legs, and the next set of 10, what we wanna do is focus on where we are looking, right? And usually you don't wanna look at the ground or at your hands. We wanna look at either who you're battling or just look straight forward. So this time, looking straight forward. Ready? Same position, starting from squatting. Leg goes out, hand goes down. Reaching to the floor, and this time, looking straight forward. Ready? It goes one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right. Nice job. Now, before we continue, let's do those same 20 on this side, okay? On your opposite leg, say. So, opposite leg goes out, hand goes up, reaching this way. Ready? Same thing, this time going really slow, working on our form, keeping our foot straight up to the ceiling, keeping our knees somewhat together, touching the floor, thinking of our hand and our leg posture. Four, again, we go five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice job. Rest your hands, shake it out, and again, another 10, looking straight forward, making sure that we're not looking at the ground while we're doing it, right? Let's try it again. Ready? Looking straight forward. Ready? And we go one. Still working on our form. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Nice job. Now, this next round, we're still working on our form. We don't want to go too fast yet. The next thing that we want to consider is what is our hands doing, right? We have a lot of different options, okay? So let me just go through them. Go back to our first position. And what we're going to do is we're going to think about what can we do with our hands. Obviously, we already put our hand on the ground, but we can do anything, right? We can put our hand on our hip, our head, our knee, our foot, our other foot. So many different options. So this time, let's do another 10, again going slow, and let's consider our hand while we do that, okay? So it's ready. Let's go here. One, touch the ground. Two, touch your hip. Three, touch your head. Four, touch your foot. Five, touch your knee. Whatever you guys want. Let's try it again. Ready? Six, alternating where you're touching. Seven, eight, nine, last one, whatever you guys wanna touch. 10, all right, same thing on the other side. Just again, touching something different each time. Ready? One, two, three, four, last one, five. Keep it going. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Try to experiment and get creative. Sometimes these ideas don't work that great, and sometimes it might be your next best idea. So again, play around with these options. Again, the goal is to try to add some details to our CCs and make it look a little different, okay? So now we have completed 30 on each side, 60 CCs total, right? We're making some nice progress. This next round, we're gonna do 10 more, but let's go at a faster pace. So again, considering your legs, arms, and even face position, okay? Ready, and going all the way to 10, a little bit faster. Ready, go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other side, and going again, we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice job. And now we have our last 20. We really want to speed up this last 20. So this one, let's start off slower, making sure our form is good. As we get better, go faster and faster and faster. Okay? Again, with good form. Okay? Here we go. One leg out. We're almost done. Ready? And we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other side. Same thing. Start off slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice job, you guys. We have now completed 100 CCs, and you guys are now on your way to improving your footwork, making it stronger, making it faster, improving the form, and also getting a little creative with it. All right, hope you guys enjoy this first session of Study Break, and stay tuned for the next episode where we'll be learning more. If you guys wanna see more content like this, make sure you guys press like, subscribe, and please leave me a comment about maybe something that you wanna train on next time. If you guys wanna train with me more closely, make sure you guys hop on to my Patreon, where we do monthly workshops working with you guys nice and closely. Okay, I'll talk to you guys soon. Peace.